Hey guys, Ben Place here. Welcome to episode 6 of FTB Sky Odyssey. So this is my finished base. Well, not quite finished. I want to expand and make platforms out of grass. Large platforms out of grass. And then connect them. So I knocked out the windows at the back of these spheres and added new entrances. So now I need to get working on the grass platforms. See you guys in a bit. Okay, time for a progress check. I am working to put another dirt platform in the middle of each of these rings or quarter rings. This is a lot of work. I used a copy-paste gadget. To get something. Okay, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 4, 4, 5. Okay, boop. Okay, gonna work on this. Okie dokie. I've got this finished. I just need to create a bridge from here to here. This is the strangest base I've ever built. This is also the nicest base I've ever built. I love how this looks. I just gotta figure out how to make a bridge that looks nice from the transition from wood to stone. Okie dokie. Creative controller from refined storage is nice to have. But I'm not using refined storage. I'm going to use AE this time. Okie right, Klein Star. I'm gonna keep making bigger, better Klein stars. Klein star fear. That holds 3.2 million. Throw it in there. That'll last a while. Okay. Today. All right, so I want to get colored grass. I want light blue grass. Light blue. Yes, light blue grass. Which means I need a grass seed. Light grass seeds. Okay, grass seeds require grass, which I need silk touch for. So, we're going to speed run our way to silk touch. Ready? Go. Okay. First, I need rice. Boom, boom. Manure. Oops. Now I've got slime balls. Done. Okay, so I need an enchanter. Ooh, I need experience. Okay. Okay. This is very difficult. Okie dokie. Condenser. Okay, dark matter block. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Furnace. Red matter furnace. Okay, so that's 10 million. Okay, stone. Boom, boom, boom. Basic energy, EMC link. Okay, do I have wool? Yes, I have wool. Paper, and gold. Hopper. Boom, 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 boom. Test locator. Four red matter furnaces and a personal EMC link. Okay, maybe not four. Cobblestone. Okay, boop, boop. Output, 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 output. I'm rolled. So this personal EMC link here is going to pull emerald ore automatically out of my EMC total. Which is now completely abysmal. So I'm going to get rid of this Klein star. Okay, Eternalis fuel is going to be a thing. Okay. How come you're not getting whatchamacallit? Okay. EMC is a problem at the moment. Okay, this is going to start filling up now. And as soon as this fills up, we should start getting a net gain on EMC. There we go. Okay, put this back in here. And now that I've got some okay, now I need grains of infinity and iron. Okay. Alloy. Simple alloy smelter. And simple sag mill. I'm also going to make. Okay, I'm going to make the building gadget and exchanging gadget. Diamond. Redstone. Iron. Lapis. Boom and boom. These are nice to have for later. Okay, how many coins do I have? 87,000. I also have 70 million EMC, which means pretty soon I can make another one of these. I'll just keep making those. Okay. Alright. So, Silk Touch. We were speed running Silk Touch. So, furnace. Pulverized coal, flint. Okay, there we go. Simple alloy smelter. Piston. Simple sag mill. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Okay, now to make dark steel. Okay, iron, pulverized coal, and obsidian. Okay, you're gonna make dark steel. Okay, so yeah, I want colored grass, like I said. Alright, I need a watering can too. Watering can. Okay. I'm trying to get infinite water for my watering can. Redstone, Invar, bone meal. Okay, there we go. So that's a thing. I've got dark steel, paper, leather. Paper plus leather equals book. Book, diamonds times two, dark steel times four equals enchanter. Book, feather, ink, okay, silk touch. So, book and quill, lapis, and slime ball. Silk touch. Nice. Okay. Iron. Okay, gonna make a shovel. A diamond silk touch shovel. Okay. Grass seeds, boom. bone meal, seeds, lapis. Okay. Let's see if I like the light blue grass. Yes, I do. Okay, now I just have to okay. Watering cans are definitely a thing. Okay. That aren't going to help me grow this grass. Yeah, these watering cans don't work. Shame. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Okay, so this watering can will help. So maybe I should try to Maybe I should just wait for the grass to grow naturally. What do you guys think? That's what I'm gonna do. Now, I want to I'm just gonna let the grass spread naturally. And then I really do like the light blue color of the grass. Okay. I hate for this to be the only thing I do today. So let's get let's get started with AE. Okay, Certus Quartz. Okay, I guess I haven't done regular quartz, so let's get quartz. Okay, give me Fluix crystals. Boom. Fluix crystals. Pistons. Okay, redstone furnace, silicon. Calculation press, engineering press, logic press, and silicon press. Boom. Inscriber. Give me some Certus quartz dust. Quartz glass, quartz fiber, glass cables, boop, boop, boop. logic. Calculation, engineering, silicon. Chest, hopper. Okay, crystal growth chamber is gonna be. Okay, there we go. Crystal growth chamber. And Certus. And sand. Boop. Okay, pure Certus. Boop, 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 boop. Okay. Boop. 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 So I'm gonna make these manually. Engineering processors. I need 10 of these. And then I can make an advanced inscriber that can do multiple of these at once. So, I think this may be a good time to end the episode, although I'm not so sure. Let's see. Okay. I'm just gonna keep doing this on camera. Boop, 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 Okay, almost done. Advanced inscribers, okay. Hoppers. Advanced inscribers. Okay, pure Certus quartz. Okay. Interface. Logic processor. Okay, I've got 1 billion EMC. Alright. I think now is a good place to end the episode. So next episode, we're going to work on automating... Alright, we're going to work on some basic AE machines. And once we get our basic machines... we'll automate all the processor types. So, actually, let me get something real quick. Personal EMC link, refined EMC link. And make a compressed refined EMC link, which is worth 1 billion EMC. And that okay, sphere, reform, omega, boop. Okay, actually, I'm going to place these like so. Boop, boop, and boop, boop. That way, two, three. Okay, boop, boop, and boop. And boop. 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 And boop. There we go. Now I've got twice the... No. Yes. Now I've got twice the EMC generation. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.